Kedra has demanded her fiancé plan a nice romantic date night to remind her why they are getting married in the first place.
Supposed to be romancing me. I mean, what do you have planned for today?
Food, meat.
Derek. No gifts? Chocolate? Flowers? For him to keep this relationship going hot and steamy, I'm gonna need some things in return.
There's a word for women who need gifts to keep things steamy, and that word is not wife.
Why you don't think being romantic is like a priority?
So you're supposed to let happen.
Okay, you brought me on this date, so I'm letting it happen. He could have sung me a song, he could have ordered everything in Italian, but I mean, he pretty much didn't do nothing. Like, if you're gonna have a theme, you should stick to it, and he didn't do that at all. So he pretty much sucks right now. Next time you take me out on a date, bring me a gift.
You know, there's a lot of people that would have just been happy with having a nice meal.
Well, I'm not a lot of people.
Thankfully. But just in case Derek hasn't learned his lesson, once the food arrives...
You okay there?
Oh, yeah. We'll just take some boxes. Because we're going to take our food to go. You have the keys.
I bet your keys in there.
Thank you. I'll be in the car. This is not romantic. It sucked. Okay, you need to learn how to romance somebody, and you can have dinner by yourself. This dinner was not refreshing at all. Basically, if I want something done the way I want it done, I have to do it myself. After today, he's still in the doghouse, and hopefully tomorrow he comes through because he sure didn't come through tonight.